Yes. Infinite, don't we be escuchar. No we are going to have a for right now because it's summer. Yay.
Hey, Dr. Robotnik. We just got a phone call from your principal.
What did he say? Did he say on the best student in class and also say that you're wonderful, Samir?
Actually, he said something else. You are the worst student in the school's history and always gets suspended or expelled. And also, he said you are going to summer school.
You will be wearing a piece while you're in summer school. And you will also be grounded while you're in summer school.
No. I don't want to go to summer school and wear nappies. If I wear nappies, the students will outgun me.
To ban. The principal told us you have to go summer school. And that's why you are wearing nappies. So you will be made fun of rules.
No go to summer school and get gone.
Man. This is stupid. I cannot believe that we have to go to that stupid summer school. No, my summer is ruined thanks to my principal that I have to go to summer school.
I know, right? I hate summer school so much. My parents forced me to go to summer school because I cheated on behavior card day by switching behavior cards with Jotaro Kujo.
I am looking forward to the Thorpe Park in United Kingdom. But no. That stupid principal said that I have to go to summer school.
Hi class. Welcome to summer school. My name is Principal Celestria. And I'll be the summer school teacher. This summer you all be in summer school till the end of December. First off is science social students reading math lunch homework and you will be dismissed. There is no free time or breaks except lunch, and you will have homework and assignments every day along with the weekends. There, summer school is from 9 o'clock to 15 hours 30 minutes.
Dan, this is not going to be good. This is not going to be good. It's awful.
The first thing in summer school is science. You'll be using computer for science today. Cause you do 3-page essay on chemistry.
No. I don't want to do the stupid page essays on chemistry. I want to play those freaking games.
No, you may not. Dr. Robotnik. You'll do 3-page essays about chemistry. That's a capital final. Do the essay right now, or you'll get a strike.
Oh my god. Fine.
Dr. Robotnik, are you playing games on instead of essay about chemistry?
Yes.
Dr. Robotnik. Since you play games instead of doing essays about chemistry, you'll get a strike. 2 more strikes, and then go to principal's office.
That is so it. Forget the 3-page essay on chemistry. Take that, you bastard.
That really hurts. Dr. Robotnik. How dare you throw computer at me? This means strikes 2 for you. Pick up your computer and do the essay.
I'm going on YouTube to watch 5 Nights at Freddy videos instead of the essays. Oh wow. That was called animatronic victim. It's so funny.
Dr. Robotnik. How dare you watching 5 Nights at Freddy videos on YouTube while you're supposed to do 3-page essays about chemistry. 3rd strike for you. Go to principal's office right now.
No!
Do you
Balears de Escreán. Comeón. We have to go through the window.
Hey, what's going on in here?
Huh?
Oh my god, the students broke summer school teacher leg and escaped from summer school. This is impossible. I knew why the students are skipping summer school. That is so it. I'm calling their parents.
Oh my god. Leopold Slick. I can't believe that you cut summer school by escaping from summer school. That's it. You are grounded for 4 weeks. Go to your room right now.
Oh my god. Purple Ghost and Kick a Magic Rainbow. I can't believe that you cut summer school by escaping from summer school. That's it. You are grounded for 4 weeks. Go to your room right now.
You will pay for this Freddy Fazbear.
Oh my god. Baldi. I can't believe that you cut summer school by escaping from summer school. That's it. You are grounded for 4 weeks. Go to your room right now.
Oh my god. Troublemakers. I can't believe that you cut summer school by escaping from summer school. That's it. You are grounded for 4 weeks. Go to your room right now.
Oh my god. Viley Anderson. I can't believe that you cut summer school by escaping from summer school. That's it.
You are grounded for 4 weeks. Go to your room right now.
No 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 no.
Oh my god. Dr. Robotnik. You can't believe that you cut summer school by escaping from summer school. That's it.
And how dare you break your summer school teacher's leg. That's it. You are grounded for eternity. It means you'll do the whole 10th grade, and you'll do 10,000 pages of homework till you graduate. Go to your bed now.